Hallie Laura, you for watching everything you need to know about Prince Harry and Meghan Markle's trip to Africa. Thank you for watching, please share video and subscribe my channel for more video. Prince Harry and Meghan Markle are having the time of their lives right now. In celebration of Markle's 36th birthday, she and her royal beau are currently vacationing in Africa. According to E!, the couple arrived at Botswana late last week, and are staying with a few close pals of Harry. In fact, this was the first time the royals' friends met the actress. They're getting very serious. It was the night of Meghan's birthday and no doubt there were celebrations, the insider revealed to E! To make the gathering even more special, we're told it was the first time this group of Prince Harry's pals met Markle. As our source explains, he was keen to introduce her. So what's ahead on the couple's itinerary? A Botswana safari is one of the few places you're guaranteed to see the big five: African lions, African elephants, Cape buffalo, African leopards and, of course, the beautiful rhino, the source continued. To continue, the couple are planning to spend a romantic evening on a private island. Sounds like the perfect backdrop for an engagement, right? Africa is the same location where Prince William proposed to now wife Kate Middleton, and many believe his younger brother may follow in his footsteps. According to British bookmakers, an announcement is sure to come sooner than later. They look very happy together and Meghan is perhaps uniquely equipped to deal with the pressures of becoming one of the most photographed women in the world, William Hill spokesman Rupert Adams told Vogue. Harry is a spontaneous chap and the announcement could be sooner rather than later. Betfair, the world's largest online betting exchange, also believes a proposal is imminent. It's the most anticipated proposal in years, and it seems as though the world has been waiting for Prince Harry to pop the question since the couple met, Betfair spokesperson Katie Bayliss told Vogue. With so much speculation already that he will propose this year, we have it at even money that he will do so on this trip. So, what do you think? Is this the trip?